On Wednesday, APS will hold a District Equity and Inclusion Committee meeting. Among the topics, the district's stance on immigration customs enforcement being on campus. The district statement says immigration officials are not allowed on campus to arrest or detain students or family members, but reminds employees that they must obey a federal order or warrant signed by a judge. We'll let you know what is discussed at this meeting.